An appeals court has granted the Hong Kong government's request to ban a popular protest song overturning an earlier ruling and also deepening concerns over the erosion of freedoms in the once freewheeling global financial hub. Glory to Hong Kong was often sung by the demonstrators during the huge anti-government demonstrations that happened in 2019. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.